They say hope springs eternal. As kids, that's what we're full of. Hope and love, especially for our parents. Sometimes things happen that change us forever and leave us wondering whether a happily ever after is still possible. And so often, we wish that we could believe again. Be careful what you wish for. I'm Zach Van Norman. Join me for the story of how a television show gave me hope after tragedy.
Hello.
Hi.
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 Hello.
I am a very tall man.
You make me feel very short.
And changed my life forever.
I appreciate your work on a very fundamental level. It has changed me as a person. I'm going to college and much other things. It means the world to me to be able to stand here and talk to you right now.
Thank you.
So,